Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video, find the square root of 5505.64 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us write here the given number 5505.64 by this way. Next, making pair from the right side to left side. So taking two number as a pair, so drawing a straight line over two number. So here we got three pair of number. Now drawing division line on both side. Next, taking here the first pair 5, okay, and putting here a number and multiplying by that number which is less than or equal 55. So roughly discussing here some important calculation. So first taking here 1 and multiplying by 1, so 1101, so this is less than 55. Now checking with 2, so multiplying by 2, so 4, this is also less than 55. Next, directly taking here 7 and multiplying by 7, so 7 7 is 49, so this is more closer and less than 55. Now checking with 8, so multiplying with 8, 64, this is greater than 55. So from this case here 7 into 7 49, this is more less than and closer to 55, and 8, this is greater than 55. So putting here 7, so 7 7 are 49. Next, subtracting this, so here subtracting 9 from 15, so here 6 and this is here 0. Okay, next write down here the second pair of 0, so 0 5, and drawing here a division line. Next, taking here 7, so 7 equal 14, so write down here 7 equal 14. Next, put a number beside 14 and multiplying by that number which is less than or equal 605. So first putting here 1 and multiplying by 1, so this is less than 605. Now putting here 2 and multiplying by 2, so this is also less than 605. So directly putting here 4 and multiplying by 4. So 4 4 are 16, carry 1, 16 17 and here 5. So this is less than 605. Now checking with 8, so putting here 8 and multiplying by 8, so sorry 5 and multiplying by 5, so 25, 22, 7. So this is greater than 605. So from this cases here for 4, this is less than and more closer to 605. So putting here 4 and write down here 5, 7, 6. So subtracting this, now subtracting 6 from 15, so here 9 and here 2. Okay. Next, this decimal point will be shift here, so shifting this point here, and now write down this pair 64 here. Okay, now by same way drawing here a division line, and now taking the double of here unit place, so the unit place is 4, so 4 equal 8, and write down same 14. Now by same way putting a number beside 148 and multiplying by that number, so putting here 2 and multiplying by that 2, so this is equal with 2964. So this is complete. So here the square root of 5505.64 equal 742. So root over 5505.64 equal this, so 742.2. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.